a very wonderful opportunity, and I must say, this is a dream come true. Because for a very long time, I've been doing network marketing. This is my 10th year in network marketing. I started network marketing when I was in school. And believe me, I've never experienced anything like this. And for so long, I've developed passion for MLM. But before I go on, I want to say a very big thank you to the board of directors, Dr. Ed Kabantok, Mr. John Aspirin, and also Mr. Francis Miguel for giving me this wonderful opportunity to speak and share my experience with everybody. And not only that, I also want to say a very big thank you to Nature's Way, our partner, and also other members who are here today. Because we want to give life to humanity, and this is one of my dreams. Because when I was more younger, when I was in school, in high school, my dream is to create millionaires. My dream is to help people to achieve their dreams. But believe me, I came from a very humble background. I don't have money. And when I share my dream with my friends, they will laugh at me. And they will tell me, come, you are very poor. How do you want to succeed? Not to talk of even making somebody else a millionaire. And I look at them. But believe me, I changed my friend because I discovered they have negative feelings about my dream. And I created new friends. I went into network marketing. But I've been going around network marketing companies. I've never seen an opportunity like AIM Global. In 2012, AIM Global entered Nigeria and somebody called me and said, there is a company coming to Nigeria. I said, what is the company all about? She said, network marketing. I said, I'm not interested. Then she said to me, what if this is what you are looking for? You say you have a dream to help others to achieve their dreams. You want to create millionaires. You say, what if this is what you want? I said, okay, I will give it a try. But believe me, I rushed down to the internet, I collect the website, and I begin to browse through. The first thing I looked into was, who are those people behind the company? I look at the leader behind the company, I read their story, I read the story of Dr. Ed Kabantok. He is a professional network marketer along with John Aspirin and also Mr. Francis Miguel. I was moved and I said to myself, these are visionary people. Then if these people can become successful in life, then I can partner with them and become successful. And immediately I made up my mind. I started calling my friends. I started calling my partners in other companies. Believe me, some of them joined me immediately. I have to give them hope. And what I tell them most time when I meet them is, don't worry, I'm going to make sure you make money. I'm going to make sure your life change. And they will look at me and say, if you give us the hope, then we are ready to go with you. And that was how we started. And believe me, in AIM Global Nigeria, I am among the millionaires that AIM Global have produced in Nigeria. And not only that, I've been able to achieve a lot by creating millionaires. And believe me, my millionaires are here today. Six of them. Can you please stand up? Stand up, let me see your body. And also, I have here my upline. He is also one of the people I inspired to do AIM Global. He's also here. These are wonderful people working with me. And believe me, we are creating more millionaires. We are changing more lives. AIM Global is the business for everybody. It is a business school for people who want something great in life. If you want to succeed in life, all you need to do is to partner with AIM Global. And believe me, your life will be transformed. Your life will change. And let me tell you this. For you to succeed in life, you must face challenges. When people come and meet you and they tell you, you are going to do this business, you are not going to sweat, there's no stress. Believe me, they are lying to you. For you to succeed, you must sweat. Something must come out of you. You must sacrifice. You must pay the price. Even when you are going hungry, don't quit AIM Global. Even when you are not drinking water, don't quit AIM Global. Even when you don't have a house in your house, don't quit AIM Global. Even when you don't have a car, don't quit AIM Global. Believe me, there is a light at the end of the tunnel. And when you do this business, you will succeed, I promise you. Because I did the business for just 1 year, I become successful. And not only that, I've just bought myself an SUV in 1 year. That is my dream car. I bought the car, and as I'm going home right now, I'm going home to meet my baby car, which I just bought. And that is going to be the first car I bought in my life. And believe me, AIM Global is a very powerful opportunity. It's an opportunity that is transforming life. And believe me, if you can join this business, become focused, you will achieve a lot more than every one of us. And believe me, Dr. Ed also saw his dream yesterday. He said to us that he wants this business in the next 3 years to be in more than 100 countries. And I want to tell Dr. Ed, my team is going to give him more than 10 out of those countries. And this team is called the Break the Limit. We are going to break all the limits. We are going to expand AIM Global to the world. Every country of the world must know about AIM Global. I cannot do it alone. You will join me in doing it. We all are going to do it together. So don't quit AIM Global. Give it all your best. Thank you so much. God bless you.
Grabe! Palakpakan naman natin! Sir Michael! Yeri! Just don't quit and give your best!
Yup! Yan ang message natin. Na-inspire ba kayo? Na-inspire ba kayo? Six millionaires under him. Just 1 year.
Six millionaires.
And can you imagine the commitment he made today, tonight? He's committing about 10 countries. And all the additional countries will be opening up in the next coming years. Kaya mga Pinoy, humanda-handa kayo.
Ha? Grabe, ha?
Grabe. Ha?
10 countries in 3 years. Yan ang projection niya. Yan ang kanyang vision.
So time will come, I'll be calling you guys. I'm taking my coffee in Milan.
No. Wait a minute, my friend.
Okay.
Can you say that again?
My English is limited, so don't let me say it again.
Because...
Don't put us in trouble, Mr. Gonzalez.
Because we have Nigerian friends here.
Okay.
And then you're talking about going to Milan without you being the marketing manager visiting Nigeria first before going to Italy.
Yes.
I believe...
And they're expecting you.
Do you want Mr. Jun Espinosa to visit you?
Say power! When is your flight going back? 24? Do you have any excess bag that can carry me?